So, welcome back. Then let's check again. I think, yes, in 6 days I go then to Pleasance Valley.
Need a drink.
And when I come back, I stay here and continue my watch for the moose. Today, no, today is not a moose spawn. And tomorrow we have the chance again to get a moose. Because my last try waiting for the moose, it ends on day 149. And this is the day we have already again here. Okay, no moose over there.
Can't feel my hands.
Let's go to the cave and pass the time. Thank you. I'm really happy that I have enough meat so I can do this. This would be a pain if you have no meat here and you need go to Mr. Lake for the muskeg, eat some meat there and then go back and look again. This make it now easy for me to handle this. Oh, Aurora Knight. Okay.
Need to close my eyes.
So, if now the moose is up, then this is a horror, because I left in my previous one, when I tried this, one day before the moose spawn is the region here. But let's see, I think he's not there. It's too early. 14 days longer respawn rate, because there are 3 moose spawns in here. No, I think it's much higher. My tip is 180 days and something. I would do this when I designed the game. But there's another question, how long stays a moose outside, and do he really disappear, or is it like after day 134, then he always shows up. When I start playing the game, I can't tell where I read this, but I read the moose is there and then he despawns after some days. Days and no moose. Okay. And now moves over there. But he should come up first, because we killed him first, the last one. So then let's pass more time. This burns my meat. Oh, I could do so much fishing in this time and hunt with some rabbits with the snare. Or try that the wolf hunt me some deers.
Need to find food. That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy. Thank you.
Wonderful day and now moose. Would be a nice day to hunt a moose.
Feel numb. Freezing.
Oh, the wolf is over there. Oh, there are clues. That I have seen him.
Could mean death out here.
Now they are moving out.
Huh.
see how much water is in here. I should. Oh no, this is still enough. Let's finish the job.
Come on, come on. Might have to drop some gear.
The condition goes fast down now, right? Okay, this is important too, to have enough water. Let's hope I can cook this up. Okay, and now I can end this. So, then let's pass the next day. Oh, I have good torches in here. I take them with me. Okay, and another new day. Yeah, I think on day 14:30 I will leave then. Not too early. And then we have to kill the moose in Pleasant Valley. And if we come back and then there is a moose there, then I can say, as example, if we respawn after 160 days, it's around 160 days. Plus minus 2 days when I move to Pleasant Valley. This is better than waiting here since 20 days. Oh, I need to check for the moose.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
This looks not so nice, that's why I now break this down.
I've never felt so cold in my life. So cold, I'm warming up again.
same situation. Third time now, when we are at this cave and like to move to the transition cave, then there is snow and wind. Still 27 warm bonus, so I think this is a good number. 27, 28, 29, but 27, 25, this is what you should have. And if you don't want to survive so long than I do, it's easy to repair all the time. You have enough materials and crews. But you should try to keep these materials safe. I wasting the materials, and yes, I have it. Small problem now, because I like to maybe double my lifetime. If I can, I mean, I can die the next day. You never know. I died one time, close to in the ice cave. Yeah, you can see this video. This was really, really hard for sure. Short to the death. Okay, then let's look again. I like to go to day 14:30, and then this evening I record my Pleasant Valley 1. Okay, still no moves. I just need to check the first one. I can't tell why I check all the places. So, we already know the respawn timer in the inlet is over 152 days at the moment. That's for sure.
Can't feel my hands. Thank you. too cold to think. Feels like something is sapping my energy.
Okay, the next night we stay in the cave, and then, yeah, we are already on day 1430, and then we can leave in the morning on day 31.
Mouth so dry.
Kill the moose and please very. I'm sure he's there. If not, I promise I stop this. I stop this moose hunt. No, no, but I should. Oh, look at this. Yeah, some people are Viking. You just need birch bark to survive. That's stupid. That's bullshit. I mean, it helps you to play fast, a fast style. And if you don't have the birch bark, you need just sleep a bit longer and wait for a good daytime, then you can move. This is how I do this game in my beginnings. I just sit then in a transition cave, look out, okay, there's no blizzard, it's warm, and let's move then.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
And of course, you need to change your route a bit. I mean, we are sleeping all the time, if it's possible, in the cave, but then you go just to a bed. And then you sleep 10 hours there and your condition is up too. So birch bark is not the holy item in the game. It helps you just to play it faster. So that you can travel longer and then just bring 2-3 keys and then your condition is back up. This is what it is good for. I do my checks now, it's cold outside, then I push it, check the place, and drink 2 teas, I could also check on the next day, but I won't miss the day Benny is up. Now I leave at 31. I miss the bear hunt, I have to say.
Thank you.
Oha. That's a bit. They are over here now. Oh, damn it. Check this move the last time then, and then two times the other two places, and then I'm out here. And then we travel to Pleasant Valley and then come back. Oh, there are. Ah, okay. I have to say, I was already thinking there are just one pack outside here. But it looks like there can be two packs outside here. So I learned something new then. Or maybe they can warp. It's possible.
Feel thick.
question is now, is this the wolf pack from where you climb down the rope? Or are there 1, 2, 3, and there can only 4 wolves pack out here? 5 with the top. That's interesting. Okay, we can't see them from here. And of course not. Okay, 1, 2, 2 checks. Tomorrow I check here, and then in the night, and then I try to go in the morning to Pleasant Valley. I mean, I'm not trying, I do this. Then let's do this quick here.
Something's making me feel tired. Need water.
Let's hope it's not a day blip. Hello? I want to check the new spot. Thank you. So, let's see. This check and then one in the middle of the night. And then I would say, Pleasant Valley, we come. So, no moves.
dust. Escape this cold.
Twenty-5 days in this mess. Okay, then let's do the final moose check. On day 4031, and then next episode is that we are going to Pleasant Valley. Then, if the moose is there, and I believe he is, make a shorter video for the kill improvement, and then we go back and stay here until we die. Okay, this is what I thought. So then, thanks for watching, and yes, next episode, at least we have something to kill. And to prove at least the 134 day theory in the other regions. All right. So then, thanks and bye bye.